WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Dense fog advisory continues until 8 o'clock tonight, and then the cold front arrives. The good thing is it gets rid of the fog. The bad thing is temperatures are going to be dropping quickly. We'll fall back through the 40s. Back through the 30s, into the 20s, eventually the teens, and even the single digits in this forecast. And there's a whole lot going on. For the most part, we're missing out, at least initially, one round of snow up to the north. The next round of snow will stay down to the south of us. Take a look at where we have winter storm warnings north, winter storm warnings to the south of us. But eventually, another system arrives here. That'll happen on Sunday into Monday, and we have a pretty good chance of seeing snow around here. Doesn't look like a huge storm, but nonetheless, some snow is on the way, and it will likely bring some accumulation. High temperatures of 30. That's it. Wind chills all day in the teens, and it gets even colder. Friday, 20. 18 degrees on Saturday, and then that snow develops as we head into Sunday, Sunday night, and into Monday. Temperatures in the 20s there, and look at the high on Tuesday, 12. Low temperatures getting near zero. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.